Hey, welcome. In this video, I'll show you how to create a cool and memorable profile picture that stands out using Canva. This will make your profile pop out on various social media platforms such as Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, Clubhouse, etc. It will also help you build a strong perception for your brand and consistency across these various social media platforms. If you are ready, then let's get started. Welcome back. Kindly like this video so that YouTube can show it to more people that will need it. And please, if this is your first time of visiting my channel, kindly hit the subscribe button below and also turn on the bell notification, because I publish new and valuable content every Thursday and we discuss topics related to WordPress, Facebook advertisement, Canva, whiteboard animation and the likes. We discuss topics that will help you save time, save energy and also save money, and not just that, also make you more money. Okay, enough. Let's get started with today's training. Welcome back, guys. So in this video, we'll actually be recreating this profile picture. All right, so the very first you want to do is to go to your Canva dashboard. So you visit your Canva dashboard, canva.com. So log in to your Canva account. Once you have done that, come to this, okay, let me just start from here. So go to create a design. You have to see the create a design here, click on it. Then select custom size. So guys, here is the thing. So here is the thing, guys. I would advise you choose a larger dimension. This is for the sake of having a very clear and clean graphics design. If you are using the free account, this will help you a lot. If you are using the pro, you can actually export your design in a large dimension. But let's just use this. So the width use 2800 and the height use the same. Then click on what? Create new design. Now, the best picture that you can use for your profile picture is a portrait picture, not a full picture. Now, a portrait picture that shows your face, that's the best picture to use. And I think I have one uploaded here already. So I have one here, and that's what I'll be using. Oh, uploads. So this is actually an old profile picture that I've been using. So this is what I will use. So you let it load before you do anything. You let it load properly. You get it now. So as I've said, I'm actually using a pro account. But if you're not using a pro account, that's still fine. You'll still be able to do everything that we want to do. But if you want to remove your profile, your background, because you need to remove the background of this picture. You get it now? We need to remove the background. So if I'm using a pro account, what I do is just come to this effect. Then use this background remover feature. So it will remove the background for me. But if you do not have a pro account, because it is pro users only that can use that feature. But if you do not have, just come to this website, remove.bg. All you need to do is upload your picture. So you upload your picture and you download, that's all. Oh, still don't have it here. So just upload your picture and click to upload your picture, and it will remove the background for you. All right, guys. So let's continue. You can see now I have removed the background of the previous picture that I have. So this is what will happen. The next thing you want to do is you want to change the background of this don't change the color of this current background to your brand color. Yours could be red or yellow. Just change it to your own brand color. But in my case, it is blue. So let me use, this is the color I've been using, I think. Yeah. So you just want to copy your color code. You know, don't forget, one of the reasons we are doing this is for consistency across our brand. So probably on your Instagram, what you use, the color you use the most for your brand is blue or yellow or red or orange. Then you keep it that way. You need to be consistent across these various platforms. Okay, guys, so here is the thing. Once you are done removing the background of your profile picture, you might decide to export it that way, but you can as well use a profile picture that is black and white depending on your brand color. Again, now, so if you want to do that, just click on this, click on the photo, then you select this filter from the menu bar here. So you select either this grayscale or street. I prefer this street because it is very, very black. You see, you feel the black. Can you see? So I prefer this street. You might decide to reduce or adjust the intensity. Do you get it now? You might decide to adjust the intensity. But I prefer using this straight filter. You get it now? Okay, so think this is okay. This is okay. Okay, guys. So we have our profile picture, the new profile picture. I would advise you keep it short and simple. So the next thing you want to do is you want to, let me give it a name. So what you want to do is you want to export or download the new profile picture. So just click on this download here. If you have the pro account, I'd advise you use like size 2. You get it now? But if you are using the normal account, just export. But make sure you select the PNG file type, not JPEG now. Choose the PNG file type and click on what? Download. So you click on download. You wait for it to what? To download. So guys, we are done with this tutorial. If you got value, kindly like, comment, share with your friends. And if you are yet to subscribe to my channel, kindly hit the subscribe button below. And guys, if you are new to Canva, if you are new to using Canva, or you use Canva but not at the pro level, I would advise you visit this website, adelikesamuel.com/Canva. Visit the view, any type of graphics. Trust me, this will take you from a newbie to pro in few hours. So many people has gone through that same training, and I would advise you also do the same. All right, guys, so that will be all for now.